I don't know. I just expected you to...
Shh! Don't spoil this moment. I'm gonna open the box. Look at him standing there, knowing the secret. I'll get it out of him. It's the last thing I do.
Wow, you're pretty good at this.
End it. Gumball wins.
Cheer up, dude. Look, we still got $2. We can buy a game from here.
Everyone knows the bargain bin is a grandma Christmas trap.
Extreme tractor racing. The review says here's a cheat code. Go left forward, forward, right forward, back to the store where you bought it and ask for a refund.
They see the donkey of a video game. If boredom didn't put you into a coma during the show, then this game will finish the job.
Hey, look! They have a new Legend of Zelmore!
Wait, what? The Tale of Zelmore? For PlayStation? There's not even a disc inside. It's painted on the box.
It's a knockoff.
Hey! Over here, you green freak!
Leslie!
Hast thou, fair imps, encountered trouble with the sacred thread of communion? I'm in character. I'm a dark elf. I was in the middle of a raid on a dwarf burial ground.
Please leave me alone! I can't take it anymore!
Chill out, dude. It's only me.
I'm scared, man. You were right! That French giant is evil!
Look, if we stick together, we can beat Maul! All we need is a little time to come up with a plan.
Pizza!
Thanks, man.
When you take a shower, you get brainwashed!
Yourself?
I got nothing!
You're so chubby, the back of your head looks like a pack of wieners.
You're dumb!
And before you know it, she's turned you into a fungus thingy so she can release her spores, contaminate more people, and destroy civilization as we know it!
I stole that last part from a zombie video game.
Normally, we would call it a high-speed police chase, but the police haven't really started following him yet, so at the moment, it's more of a leisurely drive.
To be friends.
Best friends!
Okay.
The rest will follow naturally.
Black Bull!
Our brain waves into each other's heads. So when we go to sleep, we'll share our dreams. And we can stop me from kissing Penny, and everything will be fine.
Well, that makes irrational sense. But why are we wearing these capes?
Cause they're awesome. Now take my hand to drink your warm milk.
Well, that didn't work.
Maybe we need more tinfoil.
Alright, let's go to the kitchen to get some more.
Looks like we need to jump.